Mixed reality allows us to surround ourselves with practically infinite amounts of virtual displays and three-dimensional objects. This enables entire offices in virtual space. To prevent a complete isolation from physical space, our system brings parts of reality into the virtual environment by using depth cameras and 3D reconstruction. This way, we can still see and communicate with people in the same room. The same technology also enables natural communication over a distance. But what if we could communicate across time just as naturally? What if we could freeze time for a while and catch up at a later point? For instance, imagine we could just activate a focus mode that blocks all distractions from physical space while we want to immerse ourselves in a task. This ability to suspend the flow of time around us is exactly what our system introduces. Here, a person delivers an object and leaves a message, but the immersed user does not perceive this event yet. Only after finishing his task and approaching the delivered object does the user see the event that he missed as if it was happening right here and right now. Afterwards, the delivered object fully materializes in his reality. This novel interaction across time is what we call an asynchronous reality, where everything remains real except for the flow of time. So what do you think? Will we leave our physical surroundings behind once immersive technology becomes comfortable enough to use over longer periods? Or will we still rely on face-to-face interaction for working creatively in the future? How do we best combine virtual and physical worlds? If you want to see the rest of the example we showed earlier, check out our scenario video, in which we showcase how our system detects physical events and even causalities between them. Our scenario also showcases how a full workday might look like with an asynchronous reality.